Very money, that's a big deal. So when a six-year-old Fargo boy decided he wanted to give some of his money away, his parents jumped on board to help his idea flourish. Valley News Team's Katie Opperly tells us how a lot of people stand to benefit from his generosity.
Benny Erickson is a fun-loving Fargo kid who loves to dance and play with Legos. But beneath the surface, he is much more. Benny took $5 he got from the Tooth Fairy and wanted it to go to a bigger cause and donate it.
When my mom and dad were looking, I tried to get a $5 out of my piggy bank. And then I told Mom, Dad, I wouldn't spend this for people who need it.
Benny's mom, Stacy, says the idea may have come from discussions with him about the difference between rights and privileges.
At first, I was thinking, well, I know that some humans have privileges and they get to go to movies, but there's people who don't. So I want to give them some more privileges.
Benny's mom thought his idea was so wonderful that she offered to double his $5 donation. Those donations have reached more than $500.
We kept and kept getting money and money for donating until we're up to $505.
Benny is teaming up with YouthWorks to work together in making a difference.
I wanted to make the world a better place, so we're going to go shopping and give them some more things so they can stay active and they can stay healthy.
Benny is taking donations through Saturday. Then he and the crew at YouthWorks will take the donations to buy anything from hygiene products to food.
I'm just really excited that he thought of this idea.
In Fargo, Katie Opperly, Valley News Live.
Donations can be made directly to Benny and his mom through PayPal or through YouthWorks. Just mention it for Benny. We have a link attached to this story online.